Yo, what's good? It's your boy Anthem here. About to break down Big Sean, Travis Scott, Lithuania, produced by me and Hit Boy. Shout out Hit Boy, amazing producer, man. He took this sample and just like took it to a whole nother level. So I'm gonna break down this joint using Arturia. I made this sample with Arturia, so we're gonna get into it. Let's do it. All right, to get in this sample, man, we're going to play it through a little bit and just see how it sounds. For the most part, that's pretty straightforward. You know, I think I dropped out a couple sounds here and there on the next part of it. All right, so just to break it down some to get into it, I actually played the guitar on it. So this is that part. Nothing too crazy, you know, pretty basic. I think the next sound was a mellotron flute. Again, nothing too crazy, you know, just basic, none too wild, you know. All right, so next sound I put in here was another mellotron sound, but this was like a guitar sound. And what's interesting about that sound is I tried to play it like if I was strumming a guitar, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes playing like guitar sounds, if you're gonna play like a keyboard guitar sound, it's dope to play it as if you were playing a guitar, just like with triads, you know, like that. Next sound I had in here was a Juno bass sound, which Arturia just added a Juno to their collection of sounds, which is super dope. So let's see what we got here. Juno 6V. So we got the bass. Again, nothing too crazy. You know what I'm saying? All the sounds kind of go together. The texture of the sounds go together well. So they work pretty well together. All right, the next sound I have in here is from... That's another Arturia sound as well. I think that's from the Prophet V3. So it just sounded pretty dope. Pretty basic sound. Let's see. Yes, we got. I think I used the CS80 in here as well. A little effect, nothing crazy. And I think the main crazy sound in the sample, people ask me all the time, like, where do you get those crazy guitars from? And they're actually from the Prophet sound in Arturia, and they're like bells, you know, but it sounds like a crazy guitar. Let's see here. Thank you. So pretty much, man, it's nothing crazy, you know, for real. You know, I use a lot of Arturia stuff, so shout out Arturia for making dope plugins. Sometimes when I don't have my synths available, or before I got a lot of, you know, analog stuff, I use like Arturia a lot. So pretty much, man, this was it. This is a breakdown. Shout out Hit-Boy again for even using this, man, on this track for Big Sean and Travis Scott. And yeah, so appreciate you guys checking it out. Peace.